you all know, a sportsman always has ups and downs in his career. Similarly, I have faced a lot of challenges in my career as well. And the only way you can overcome those challenges are by your mental strength. If you are strong mentally, you can overcome those challenges. I would like to share one incident in my career, which I faced a few years back. I was selected for the ICC T20 World Cup qualifiers. And just before the team left for the tournament, I got injured and I was out of the team. So that was a major setback for me. I was the highest wicket taker in the domestic season. I had been working hard and it was like a major setback for me. And then the only thing which I thought was, maybe this is the time God has given me to work harder and improve my skills, improve my fitness and get to another level. So I started working harder. I started practicing more. I started, you know, transforming myself from where I was. So I was glad that I was able to do that. And when the team came back, we got into the domestic season. I was the highest wicket taker again in T20s in the domestic season. So this is just a small incident which I was sharing. I'm sure all the sportsmen in their lives, they face a lot of challenges. And the only way to overcome these challenges is by your mental strength. If you are strong mentally, you can overcome any obstacle, any problems in your career. And it's the basic thing. It is something which can win you matches. It is something which can take you to another level.
And that was Sufyan Mehmood, an icon of Oman cricket. Adversity is inevitable, but our actions define how it molds us. Thus, we must always approach it with a positive mindset and a belief that we can overcome it to become stronger. So thank you all for watching, and please stay tuned in to keep up with the second season of MSM.